What is your number one tip for staying plant-based without a support system?